For me, of course, I went to school here. I was the first one in my family to go to college. My father was an orphan, so he never had that opportunity. In fact, he never had a high school education, my mother either. So it was a big deal when I came to the University of Delaware. And I think that, you know, any success that you have in your life, you look back on certain things that were important, events that helped bring that success possible. And graduating from the university is definitely one of the things that made a big difference in my life. And then going on and becoming an infantry officer and serving in the Army, as well as marrying this wonderful woman. So, but a lot of it comes back to the university, and that's why the university has been important to me. Over the years, we've had season football tickets and with friends, and as that group has gotten smaller, our family has gotten larger. And so we enjoy coming out here with our kids and grandkids now. And three of our kids graduated from the University of Delaware and several of their spouses. So it's become more of a family event now, although we still bring some friends out from time to time. But it's been a big part of our life to be able to come to these games and enjoy football. With all things, you have to stay current and you have to keep up with your competition. And if we want to continue to have a great program like we've had, you know, for many, many years, we're going to have to build facilities and keep things current to be able to attract the best athletes that we can.